Research shows sitting at your desk in front of a computer for an extended period of time is not good for your health. Reduced blood flow to the legs could lead to cardiovascular disease. But did you know that a nervous habit that is annoying to some could actually get the blood flowing again? Researchers at the University of Missouri say fidgeting or toe tapping could lead to better health.
What we found is, as an average, people perform about 250 taps per minute. And that resulted in an increase in blood flow during the actual fidgeting.
University of Missouri researchers studied 11 healthy young men and women before and after 3 hours of sitting. Researchers surprisingly found fidgeting increased blood flow enough to prevent a decline in arterial function.
We believe that any type of leg movement will be beneficial to the arteries of the lower limbs.
Good news for MU student Nathan Nguyen, who is a constant fidgeter.
As long as you're not annoying your friends or bothering other people, and if you can get potential health benefits out of it, why not do it?
But Padilla says fidgeting is no substitute for walking and exercise.
Perhaps in situations where we're stuck in the office or on an airplane, fidgeting or leg movement might be a good alternative to preserve leg vascular function.
The bottom line, any movement is better than no movement. From the University of Missouri, I'm Kent Faddis reporting.